extra security to guard it. High risk, high gain. Just how we like it. Hey, did you try out your stun gun yet? This is going to be your best friend. It'll overload the circuits on any CCTV camera or metal detector it hits. They recover after a while, so as far as security is concerned, it was just... That's it. Head through the door to the staff lobby. On the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. That's it! Shorted! Quickly, get through! We should get away with that one, but take out one more camera, and they'll know something's up. You can't shoot down many cameras. It's the kind of thing security tends to notice. Heads up! CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. That's how we like it! No hassle. I like it.
You hear about this special guest upstairs?
All right, the camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Remember, these people aren't idiots. Hey, before they go to the vault, today's takings are stored near where you are. It's up to you, but it might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room, the other runs through and grabs the cash. Heads up, CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. detectors up ahead. You'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. That's it. Shorted. Quickly, get through. We should get away with that one, but take out one more camera, and they'll know something's up. You can't shoot down many cameras. It's the kind of thing security tends to notice. All right, the camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you break down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Well, he's not ringing the alarm. Nice, straight through. Heads up, CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. Heads up, CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. Hey, before they go to the vault, today's takings are stored near where you are. It's up to you, but might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room, the other runs through and grabs the cash. The cash is on the cart. Don't get distracted. This is just a starter.
No!
Only one way down from here. One step at a time. I need my inhaler just listening to you. Up ahead. You'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. That's it. Shorted. Quickly, get through! Heads up, CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. We should get away with that one, but take out one more camera, and they'll know something's up. Nice shot. You can't shoot down many cameras. It's the kind of thing security tends to notice. Hey, before they go to the vault, today's takings are stored near where you are. It's up to you, but might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room, the other runs through and grabs the cash. The cash is on the cart. Don't get distracted. This is just a starter. CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. Only one way down from here. One step at a time. I need my inhaler just listening to you. Alright, the camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Remember, these people aren't idiots. Okay, here we are at last, the lower level. Naturally, it's heavily guarded. Ha! Don't mind if you do. You're so close. See that security checkpoint? The man trap is just beyond it.
Thank you.
simultaneously at separate control panels. That unlocks the system, but even then, we can't open both the inner and the outer doors simultaneously. Everyone needs to get inside so we can close the first door and then open the second. We need one person with a vault key card at each terminal. Let's go! Get everyone inside the man trap now. I can keep the first door open until you're set. Okay, so far so bueno. Push on to the vault. Ah, looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days. I know this is a special moment for you down there, but trust me, it's about to get a lot more special on the other side of that door. Break out the laser drill, let's do this! The lock mechanism should melt like butter. You just need to target the weak points. Don't rush. If you push the drill too hard, it'll overheat. We're not on a time limit until we're inside. There's disc two. Hurry, I want to see the inside of that vault. And number three. Okay, right side's all done.
People, that is the mother load!
as smooth as the way in. Get your key cards ready.
Bye.
the high point of a career full of nothing but high points. Lester Crest is back, baby. Looks like the house doesn't always win after all.
Thank you. 100,000 on the coupe, yeah, yeah. I want some killers, my niggas are loaded up and shoot, yeah, yeah. I'm still having fights with some demons, don't know what to do, yeah, yeah. I did some shit in the streets, mama, you never knew.
So, where are the new games? Don't tell Lester I'm back here, okay? Hey, has Wendy ever said anything to you about me? This place is so freaking old school. It's almost cool, you know? Thank you. this place could be so cool. Things would be jumping if I was in charge. Lester smells weird? Like, kinda damp? Or is it me? I mean, you'd tell me if it was me, right? Hey, could you get Wendy to do the Love Professor with me? I asked, but she didn't say anything.